you better in 3D.
Coming up at halftime is the Bridgestone Super Bowl 43 halftime show featuring Bruce Springsteen and the E Street Band. Coming up at halftime of Super Bowl 43, starting with a 3-0 Steeler lead at Pittsburgh Bowl at the 31-yard line. Parker is the running back, and Roethlisberger is going to put the snap out of the shotgun. Takes the inside give, works at the holes on the outside, gets a block out there for Miller, stays inbounds, and Santonio Holmes has been a big play guy in postseason with a gain of 25 yards.
That should happen too. It's the same thing that the Cardinals are trying to do is they see the blitz or they feel the blitz, they fake and just get it out there quickly, a quick screen to the outside to your guy that can make big plays with his feet. I mean, Santonio Holmes is their big play guy, he's their speed guy, he's their punt returner, and that's all that is. Throw it out there to him quickly and let him be a punt returner.
The boys mixing it up back at the 40-yard line for a couple of moments. While we were in replay after the play, the ball will be spotted at the 44-yard line of the Arizona Cardinals. So Roethlisberger, who started Super Bowl 40 nervously and admits to it and didn't play very well overall with a 23 rating, starts tonight's game 3 out of 3 for 84 yards.
Yeah, one thing that will get rid of those nerves.